Well, just in today, Supreme Court Justice Ruth Bader Ginsburg says her cancer has returned, but she has no plans to retire. Justice Ginsburg says she is receiving chemotherapy for a recurrence of cancer. The 87-year-old justice said her treatment so far has succeeded in reducing lesions on her liver and that she will continue chemotherapy sessions every 2 weeks. She spent time in the hospital this week for a possible infection, but Ginsburg said it was unrelated to the cancer.